Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Panex Duo puzzle. The Panex Duo puzzle is a sliding piece puzzle where you have to move pieces from one side to another side. And you see the zigzag pattern here to make sure that the red pieces can only get one level deep, the orange ones two level deep, the yellow three, green four, etc., etc. So the challenge is actually shown at the other side. So the colors, red, orange, yellow, etc., show how deep a piece can go. But then we have multiple challenges. Actually, for the original Panex puzzle, there was only the bottom half. And the object there was to move one row aside or switch two rows. But this version, it has actually three challenges. Challenge number one is to move this D6 one, slide them here. Challenge number two is to swap these two columns. And challenge number three is to swap these two columns. And I'm pretty sure that especially the last challenge is pretty hard, because if you want to swap pieces, well, at this moment, maybe we can swap the top two, but then how to get all the others passed? It's very difficult. So my question to you is actually an advanced challenge. If you look at the internet, you will find some algorithms to solve the original Panex puzzle. You can find an algorithm by Jaap Scherphuis. However, that algorithm doesn't apply to these challenges. So can you figure out and calculate how much moves are each of these three challenges? Thank you for watching.